Well, I would say the world tour teams are really the judge of what we do. We always say the rider's the boss, and those are the ultimate riders. And for sure, whether it's the frame development or now the wheels and the tires, it's a non-negotiable. It either works well or it doesn't.
Winning Flanders as my first monument is huge for me, because Flanders has always been my favorite race in the whole season. I think that race, it has something special. The combination of the climbs and the cobbles, it gives a really dynamic race, and you have to be a really complete rider to master that race. Having done so much work on those tires in the last year and being a part of that process, I really believed in that system that I rode that day. And believing 100% in your equipment it gives you peace of mind, and it makes you feel like you have an edge over your competitors. To be riding the best system is always an advantage. Tubulars are comfortable, and they have their qualities. And of course, they were used for so long; they have to have qualities.
The tubulars have been there, prevalent for 100 years, and I would say because they're good. It's a magical ride with a tubular with a really nice latex tube in there. But on the other side, you can do the same thing and even more with the right clincher tires.
That transition from tire onto the wheel is very important for the aerodynamics. And to design those two things together just gives you the ability to fine-tune the way the tire sits in the rim.
When you think about the combination of the rim and tire together and the profile that it creates, because the profile is everything for the cornering and how it works. It seems simple, but there's thousands of details that have to be really right.
And with the saving in rolling resistance, it's a permanent save. It's not aerodynamics, you know, you have the contact with the tires on the ground, and that's just money in the bank all the time.
Riding the tires back to back, you feel that the clinchers, they glide up to speed much easier, and they hold the speed much easier.
It's faster. The riders, they feel it. We have riders coming from other teams. They just come here, they jump on the bike with the wheels and say, "Whoa, this one goes so fast. I don't have to pedal." And that's the best examples you can have.
But it's tricky to think that, you know, you're just there. This is a non-stop work. R&D, it's a non-stop work. We cannot just be always comfortable, you know? You can be comfortable at the start, but at the next start, you know, you have to keep thinking about improving what you have. Working with Specialized for almost 10 years now, we know that we have a partner that is always looking into that. That's probably the biggest comfort.
And when I first started the company, I felt like the thing that made the most difference on a bike was the tire. And it is the fact that the tire makes more difference than anything else. You could have a pretty basic bike with some really good tires, and you can feel it.